What themes could you use for AliDropship stores? How do you choose a theme for your store? Is it possible to customize AliDropship themes? I'm going to answer these questions in this video. Hi, I'm Alicia and I'm glad you're discovering the exciting world of dropshipping through this channel. Here you will find priceless tips from AliDropship Company, a team of enthusiasts who make it possible for people all over the globe to launch and manage their successful dropshipping businesses. Our solution, AliDropship plugin, helps you turn a typical WordPress website into a fully functional dropshipping store where you can import products, accept incoming orders, and process payments from the buyers. You can learn more about the use of our plugin from this video, and today I'd like to discuss an important part of a dropshipping store that you can create with our help. I'm talking about a store theme. It defines the layout of your website, its appearance, and its technical features. Let's answer some of the most common questions about our store themes. How can your store theme help your business? In dropshipping, your business success largely depends on your client's emotions. Your goal here is to try and generate impulse purchases. In other words, you need to motivate your store visitors to place their orders without a second thought, right after they open your amazing website and see your wonderful products. But how can you be sure that nothing stops your store visitors from buying? Look through this list. Your website should meet these criteria. A perfect dropshipping store should be simple and pleasant to navigate, easy to use on any device, optimized for conversions, and in perfect working order. To help you achieve this, our team is developing, launching, and upgrading more and more dropshipping themes that work for the benefit of your store. Let's take a closer look at them. Which theme can I choose for my AliDropship store? In the description box below, you will find the link to the database of our themes. There's a diverse range of themes you can choose from. There are paid and free options. Here we display the themes we created for AliDropship original plugin and the themes supported by AliDropship Woo plugin. Some of the Woo themes are provided by external developers, but all of them are carefully tested to make sure they are fully compatible with AliDropship solutions. There are themes that work best for impulse purchases generation and others that are perfect for creating an exquisite and luxurious brand image. To help you pick the most appealing theme for your store, we give a detailed presentation of every theme and even show it how it looks on a website. So, what can you find on a theme page? First, you see the theme's short presentation and get the opportunity to download it or view its live demo. In the newly opened tab, you'll see an example of a dropshipping store based on this specific theme. You can freely browse any page you like and see how the store looks from a visitor's point of view. Do you want your store to look just like the example? Great! Then go back to the page with the theme presentation to learn more details. Here, you can see the theme documentation and the data on its updates, as well as the core elements that make this theme unique and different from our other projects. Also, there are visuals that show how a store based on this theme will look on various devices. And finally, there is a list of the elements and features that are universally included in every theme offered by AliDropship. As you can see, there is more than enough info to evaluate each of our themes and pick the one that seems the most appealing to you. Still, there is one more question we'd like to cover. How can I customize my AliDropship store? Currently, we offer 8 themes compatible with AliDropship original plugin, 1 self-developed theme suitable for AliDropship Woo plugin, and 4 Woo themes made by external developers. And sometimes it makes our clients wonder, how can they create a truly unique store if the range of layout is limited? Here's the short answer. There are dozens of visual elements you can create and upload on your website. Their color, appearance, and placement give your store a unique look and contribute a lot to its brand. Plus, there are countless settings that you can modify on the homepage, product pages, and other pages across your store to create a memorable shopping destination. And for a more detailed explanation, go to the description box below to find our article on 19 ways to customize your AliDropship-based store. In the description box, you will also find the links to our theme-dedicated articles. Each of them describes a certain theme in detail and shows the specific benefits it can bring your business. Take a moment to look through them. And of course, remember that our enthusiastic team of designers and developers produces exciting new themes every few months. We are open to your suggestions and recommendations, so if you'd like to see some specific features and elements in our next themes, feel free to write your ideas in the comments. If you want to be the first to learn about the newest theme launches, simply subscribe to our blog and stay updated on the progress we make with our solutions. One more thing you should know. If you want to start dropshipping but don't want to spend your time on setting up your site from scratch, you can order a ready-made custom store at AliDropship.com. This way you will choose a niche and a name for your store, and our expert team will create designs according to your wishes. You will also get from 50 to 200 ready-to-sell products in your store. Go to our official site to learn more. And surely, don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. This is how you will receive our news, updates, and business tips in the most relaxing format that lets you learn dropshipping whenever it is convenient. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you very soon. Bye!